Well, new at noon, a Des Moines couple is accused of starving and isolating two children. Court documents say Philippe and Isabel Saldana withheld meals from the children if they did not complete punishments like chores or writing sentences. Authorities allege the children were not allowed to leave their beds without permission and had to complete extensive chores. The Saldanas are charged with multiple counts of child endangerment and neglect or abandonment of a dependent person.